Now I'm here in downtown Los Angeles, where I caught up with Hall of Fame boxing promoter Bob Arum to talk about Manny Pacquiao, Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.
So how's the partnership, Top Rank, Showtime, CBS, 360's airing? Tell me from your perspective, what's it like?
I think they're doing a great job publicizing the fight. I'm very pleased. You know, I think we're going to set records on the pay-per-view on Pacquiao and Mosley.
And today, very exciting press conference. Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. is going to fight for a title. First time I interviewed you a few years back, he didn't have as many fights. And what do you think about him fighting for a title?
I think he's ready. I think Freddie, doesn't matter what I think, it matters what Freddie thinks. And Freddie and Alex are going to get him in great shape. And I like his chances.
Anything else you want to add for boxing fans about May 7th?
May 7th is going to be a great, great occasion. You can still hurry and buy tickets. There's 9 tickets left.
You're kidding.
Nine.
What are they going for, Bob?
$1,000 a ticket. 9 left.
Now, there was an article a few weeks back about Manny Pacquiao, Floyd Mayweather. Anything new about that?
No.
So status quo at this time. If Manny Pacquiao beats Mosley, it's a much tougher fight than people think. Who's next for him?
We'll see. We'll take the names. It doesn't really matter. You know, there's the usual suspects. There's Berto. There's Marquez. There's maybe Cotto.
You were here when Julio Cesar Sr. won the title. You were promoting winning the game. Now, what's it like to promote his son, who's about to win a title?
Well, about Zivic is going to have a lot to say about it, so we'll see. But it's really a thrill to be promoting Julio Jr. in his first title fight.
Bob, any more fights, upcoming dates in L.A.? Now that it's been a while.
Well, Brandon Rios may have a title. He's fighting July 9th, and that fight may very well be in the L.A. area.
Getting back to Roberto Garcia, is there any credence to the rumor that Mikey Garcia will fight on the undercard of this fight?
We hope to get that done, yes.
Who is he going to be fighting?
We'll see. We're negotiating with opponents.
So, there you have it, Hall of Fame promoter Bob Arum. And of course, tune in May 7th, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley. In Los Angeles, for ESNewsReporting.com, Elie, seckbach reporting.